While firefighters concentrated on knocking down the flames, they couldn't help but think about their impact on the Schofield family.
I just can't imagine what the loss is.
The fire that destroyed the home was a milestone for one of the fire departments that tried to save it.
This is going to be one of my first big fires, yes, ma'am.
Robert Simonson is the first salaried chief in the history of the Lumberton Fire Department. Tuesday night, he directed only volunteers. The paid firefighters left when their shift ended at 6.
This just shows that when everybody gets together and pulls with one common goal, there's nothing that we can't accomplish.
More than 40 volunteer firefighters from across Hardin County spent 6 hours at the property on Farm Road 421 between Lumberton and Sour Lake.
They've done fantastic in terms of the operations of the fire. We're faced with a pretty formidable situation right off the bat with a lack of water supply out here.
Volunteer firefighters rotated the tanker trucks in and out of the fire. The trucks hold several thousand gallons of water. Firefighters drove the water here and dumped it into a portable pond. This fire hose stretches about 1.5 football fields in length. This is how firefighters get the water from the street to the first responders battling the flames.
You know, that everybody pulled together 110% and gave it their all.
The chief is proud of the way the volunteers responded. He says it's what every family can expect, even if they're not friends of 30 years like the Schofields.
But that's exactly what I want for everybody in the community.
In Hardin County, Ashley Gaston, Fox 4 News.